Hey guys, it's Mr. Kevin, and here is something else I found in my yard. If you can see in the grass and some of the old leaves, there are a bunch of feathers, some little tiny downy feathers, like this one, very soft, and some bigger feathers that you'd see on a bird, right? And there are lots of them here. I'm wondering if you guys can imagine or guess what happened here. If you guess that an animal got that bird, that would be my guess too. Now, I have foxes that live around my house. It could have been a fox. I don't think a squirrel would do that because squirrels eat nuts and things like that. Some animals eat plants, some animals eat other animals. Or it could be my next door neighbor's cat, who I'm afraid is very good at catching food for herself. Callie is my guess who did this, my next door neighbor's cat. All right, guys, see you later.